If you don't want to put an insert in there, then we have this strap on. It's got the rubber straps on it. Bring those around the bow. Line it up, put it right through the peg. Repeat the process on the bottom. You can see that's pretty easy to do.